There we go.
Coca-Cola is number one in Bible. Drink your Coke today.